where are you taking me?
I was gonna take you to my hideout. But first, I gotta rescue my friends at their gelatonium factory. Right over my hideout. I haven't been out this far in a while. A lot of swamp acid between here and the Mortz's gelatonium factory.
Those beetles appear to have no issue with the acidic swamp water.
Speedles, yeah. That's why I'm gonna ride one. As soon as I can get close enough.
Ratchet, can you read me?
Oh. This wasn't what was in my account last time.
Oh, that is because I added our mutual friend on Nefarious City.
Okay.
Go on. You know you want it.
Yeah.
dispatch them quite capably. Some dimensional distortion is emanating from that cage.
Runs into that rift thingy.
Interesting. You must have a rift tether in your glove, too.
All right, smarty bot. What is this place?
A dimensional pocket? Perhaps a symptom of the Dimensionator's destruction.
How did you come up with this stuff? Hey, it's Maynard, the Mortz's helper bot. Must have wandered in through the rift somehow.
There is the Speedle.
No, no! Don't hide!
Hitting its nest might get its attention.
Well, hello there. Gotcha!
Oh, dear! away from this acid.
Come on, Maynard! Let's find the morts!
Careful.
What did I say about backseat driving?
Now, if we could get away from this acid.
Come on, Maynard! Let's find the morts!
Ah!
See? Sometimes I don't crash.
And his robo-pet across dimensions just to get stopped by some fuzzballs. So you got like 9.5 seconds to tell us where they're at. One.
Hang on there now.
See? They are looking for Ratchet. I am telling the truth.
Whatever, bull. I'm gonna save my friends.
Perhaps they were sucked through the dimensional vortex as well.
Wait, where are the others?
Well, some of the morts are stuck inside of that mess there. Not a clue what it is. All I know is it keeps getting bigger. Oh, between that and our new neighbor up there, we are not doing too fine.
Don't worry, I'll take care of it. Oh, and to keep you all busy while I'm gone, got this at Zerky's. Mort can finally fix that ship she's been working on.
Zerky's? Oh, those pirates didn't give you any trouble, did they?
Only a little.
You can give this to Mort yourself once you get her from that purple mess over there.